This is the inexplicable one.
I dabbled into witchcraft. I never joined a coven. There were dates with the witch was on a satanic altar, and I didn't know it. And, I mean, there's little blood there, so look at that.
This is a very selfish religion. We believe in greed, we believe in selfishness, we believe in all of the lustful thoughts that motivate man, because this is man's natural feeling.
Places her trust in me, my God.
Be up with our Lord, a fortified tower.
In the face of the enemy.
I've met her, I've interviewed her a lot over the years, I've found her quite impressive, and more importantly, she is a solid conservative.